Today, prepare to be amazed as we delve into the captivating world of optical illusions. Optical illusions are tricks that fool our eyes and brains. Let's explore some mind-bending tricks and discover the science behind these fascinating phenomena. What do you see? This is the famous spinning dancer illusion. Did you know that our brains perceive the spinning direction differently? Some people see the dancer spinning clockwise and some counterclockwise. Some may also see the dancer suddenly spin in the opposite direction. Now, have a look at the Ames Room. It looks like an ordinary rectangular room, right? But people standing in this room appear to change size. That's because the room is an irregular hexahedron, not a rectangle. So, one corner of the room is further away than the other, and the floor and roof are not parallel. It's all about clever angles and depth perception. Ever seen something that looks distorted until you move? That's the anamorphic illusion. You have to view the image from a specific angle to see it properly, otherwise, it appears to be distorted. Artists use this trick to make flat drawings appear three-dimensional. And here, we have the impossible object illusion. This illusion shows a two-dimensional figure that our brains instantly see as three-dimensional. It seems possible, but it's actually impossible to build in real life. Here's a fun fact. Mirrors can create illusions too. Look at this mirror illusion. Can you figure it out? Take a look at this mirror room. The basic science behind a mirror room involves the use of multiple mirrors placed strategically to reflect light and create the illusion of endless space or a seemingly infinite array of reflections. Wow, that was a whirlwind tour of illusions. Remember, our eyes and brains can play tricks on us, but it's all part of the fascinating world of perception and science. See you next time. Goodbye.